my prize! The black car is mine! I don't see you! Prize is gone! There now! There now!
No, no, no! Stick together! This is one clever fox!
One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gas town.
You've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabra Scrotus.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what is the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me,
what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming because he had created a mortal enemy.
Water. dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What? No!
Thanks for eating.
That's you. The album was alive inside the other gives birth. Sucked ablaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. Do you have a vehicle that can take you to your car? I do, say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Over here. Over. Come look.
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dogs didn't look bad.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Oh, seems like we got a change of plans, Dinky-D. First you was my grub, now you're just butt.
Now all we got, dead man. Anything for me? Ammo. No wire.
Cut out your peepers and cut that hole such a fucking back. Slashy woman from crack to snack. Roadkill cack.
Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? You tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers, infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabbers, Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah.
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Thank you.
good cover. Perfect place to build a car.
Yes. To show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Sanctum awaits. Come and see, huh? Come and see, your saint. Huh? A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be, there she lies. Magnum opus! There she is!
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. Some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested, statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs, shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Singh! We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild.
Wait here.
want to escort us as henchmen?
Fortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Come over here and fight like a man!
What outfit you throw?
All the way to the brim! Praises! She's full! But let's bring an extra for
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Unguarded! The gasoline, Saint! Huh? One blast should split it wide open!
So let's make this one count.
Exhortations! She's cracked open! We must hurry. The wardens of this place murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb! Like strangers! Dangling man-killers everywhere! Tread careful! More traps ahead!
Taking! Go quickly!
The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready! As I will!
Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside!
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this. Flashlight. In. Still works too.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Oh, the...
My car. I need peace.
Oh, the...